man gains knowledge. Lightning strikes the tower. Truth after chaos.
Hi, this is Heather. I can't come to the phone right now, but please leave your name and number at the...
Hello, I'm home.
Is Lenny Hamilton there?
Who? I'm not sure.
This is Stickman Wilkins. I'm looking for...
Stickman, this is Heather. Sonny's told me all about you.
He told me about you, too.
Sonny says you're the greatest thing since sliced bread, and a whole lot prettier, too.
Sonny should be back soon, Stickman. He's got a lead on his birth mother.
Could you have him call me here at the hall as soon as he comes in? It's important. Well, yeah. Someone broke into his folks' place.
Did Sonny tell you about the man that's been following him?
No.
The guy's been bugging him for weeks. He trashed our friend's place. He beat Sonny up.
I think I'll close up shop and slide down there for a visit.
Now, can I meet him at your place?
That'd be great.
508 Johnson Street, apartment 104. I'm on my way, about 2 hours.
Excuse me, I can't find the signs for the midway, the carnival stuff. I'm looking...
They're a whole separate deal. We don't have a thing to do with them. If you want to get taken care of, go around to the other side of the building and you'll be fine, okay?
And then I'll find the midway?
Yeah.
Next, okay?
Look, Stampede starts tomorrow.
Yeah.
All those people will be here then. Tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Sonny.
Okay, come on, you guys. Chow time.
And why didn't you tell me about this bad dude messing with you?
Is that why you came down here?
Somebody trashed your folks' place in Drumheller, Sonny. Guy didn't take anything. Made a mess. I cleaned it up. What's with this dude, Sonny? What you want?
It has something to do with my birth parents. They were involved in a bombing protesting the Vietnam War.
Vietnam? That's crazy. That was 20 years ago. What's that got to do with this guy trashing your friends' houses and kicking your butt on some ranch in the middle of nowhere? Who is he?
We think he just got out of prison. We think he's looking for Sonny's mom and dad.
Why?
A guy in Winnipeg says he wants revenge. Another guy from this ranch says it's money. Buried money.
But he's following you.
Stickman, my mom's gonna be at the Stampede tomorrow. I am sure of it. What do I do? I can't lead this guy right to her, but I'm not gonna give up the chance to find her.
And he's out there, Sonny. You sure of it?
Yeah. He's out there, all right.
And I'd say we'd better make a plan.
I'll drink to that.
Me too.
You better believe he's back there.
I do.
Good luck. See you back at my place.
together. I'm sorry, I can't come to the phone right now, but please leave your name or a message or a number where you can be reached, and I'll call you back as soon as possible.
Hi, Heather. It's Gail. Hope you're having a nice day off. Ugh, I hate these machines. Tell Sonny I have great news. His birth mother signed with the passive registry. She's looking for him and the rest of the family. And best of all, she's right here in Calgary. At the Stampede, she works for Artist Attractions on the Carnival Midway.
Luck. What happened out there?
Some guy. I really don't know.
Do you know the tarot? Sit down. Let me see what's in the cards for you.
Sunny now.
Is it you?
Sunny Hamilton.
Never gave you up. I said I signed the forms, but I don't remember. They didn't think I was gonna make it. There was even a report that I died. It made all the newspapers. When I started asking for my children, they'd already taken you, legally, and the records were sealed. I never stopped looking for you. I scanned every crowd. I put ads in the newspapers for years everywhere I went. But no one ever answered. And then I heard about the registry.
The guy I fought with, Sarah, his face was scarred and burned. What happened to him?
I don't know. I can't believe it's him. He was sentenced to 20 years.
Was he a friend of yours?
Oh, no, he set us up. He got our friends to plant the bomb. Sam and I were trying to stop it.
What happened?
Sam was right beside me. He took the box out of the van, and it made a noise. He flashed me a smile, and then he threw it as far away as hard as he could. That's the last thing I remember.
Do you think he's dead?
There were five of us. They only found three bodies, and me. The one they identified was with the FBI. I don't feel Sam is dead. I think I'd know if he was.
Stickman got this back from the bomber. I got it in the orphanage stuff. He stole it from my truck.
That belonged to Sky. My mother gave it to her.
We'll find her. Sam, too. That's a promise.
To Sam. Sky.